Hello, my name is Ignacio Zaragoza. I am best known for being Major of Cinco de Mayo. I was born March 24, 1829 in a small village in Nagoya, Texas. My family includes Miguel G. Zaragoza, Maria D. What does that say? That's how it's spelled.
I can't read it.
Something, Vexta and Miguel Zaragoza. Growing up, I moved once because my dad was a soldier, and I went to a seminary. My major accomplishment in life is helping Mexico gain their freedom. Other things I accomplished include being a general for 9 years and earning the title of General Secretary of War. At the end of my life, I died at the age of 33 by typhoid fever.
Three? So young.
That's, is that right? Table? The same way Anne Frank died.
Yeah.
Do I look just like him, Dad?
Let's see. Pretty close.